Hello everyone, welcome back with a new video. Topic for class 4th is paper lantern lamp. Material required here: scissor, A4 size sheet, glaze paper, fevicol. Let's start. Here we have to use A4 size sheet. One side we have to use fevicol. Join both parts of the paper. Take square shape papers. Use fevicol in the one corner of a paper. After that, join both corners. Now here we have to paste. In the top and the bottom area, we have to paste border with the different colors. Now this is the lower portion of the lantern. Cut it with the same size. I will paste this frill lower portion of the lantern. Use fevicol for pasting it. Handle of the lamp. Here you can decorate with the circles. Now our paper lantern is ready. Students, you can make this design also.